tempo, two of the newcomers to the Dutch squad in recent times, but Wales given some hope, certainly when Brennan Johnson was able